Another whip that doesn't crack anymore. Come on, let's go hook him up.
Oh, yeah! What up, X?
What's up, man? I'm here to pimp your ride.
That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Woo-hoo-hoo!
Come on, let's do this. Now, I don't know what to think about this.
It's a classic. You know, back in the day, this thing turned a lot of heads.
And now the only thing it turns is stomachs. Why is the word craptastic sprayed on the car?
This is what my girlfriend thinks of my car.
What a bit. When's the last time you cleaned the inside of your car, man? It smells like
It smells like pine trees.
All right, it smells like and pine trees. So how do people get into your car with no door handles on the back doors?
What? Oh, man, I didn't even notice that.
You know, it's funny, because the more you and I talk, the more I understand your girlfriend. All right, give me the keys, and let's rock and roll.
Got a new one shining like the jewels on your neck. Most of them angels, man. Why should you? flex. Oh, you pulling them out, the ooze to the tech. God got you, fam, get used to the stress. Yeah, you got a whip, but who's...
Now, Vinny, your ride was craptastic, but we got our hands on it, and now it's fabulous. Take a look at your brand new whip.
That's my car? I can't believe that's my freaking car!
Come on, let's take a closer look. Check this, Vinny. Those are 14-inch chrome effect rims.
Oh, wow, look at those.
So what about the other ride, huh? Check out your paintwork, Vinny. Your taxi looks like a real taxi.
Oh, wow, that is so tight.
Okay, so you picked up your passengers, now you're taking them on a long journey. They're gonna get bored. Nah, you got the answer. It's a K11 10-bit CD player.
Oh, hey, man, that is awesome!
But the other player hits you up with something tight. Okay, Vinny, check it out. This is a fully interactive What's On guide to Pimp City. It lists every club, every movie theater, every hot spot in the city, so your passenger can check out what's going on in seconds, and there'll even be an interactive city guide.
Oh, man, you hooked me up. I'm going to own this town. Thank you.
But the other guy hit you up with this. Okay, so this is something we hope you never need, but you better be safe than sorry. It's reinforced compartment divider and a personal alarm.
Well, that's a good idea. I like that. Thanks.
So you've seen both rides. It's decision time, Vinny.
Oh, hey, man. That is awesome.
Okay, well, there's one more thing. You've officially been pimped. There you go. go once again. What's up, Chadborn?
Yo, X to the Z, right here at my house.
Man, I'm here to pimp your ride, man. Let's go. So this is it.
Yep, this is my 1974 Bright Star.
Once a Bright Star, now a black hole. Now your ride got a gangster lean going on with it.
Well, I have three spare tires and one good one.
Spare tires are supposed to be used for emergencies, right? But Chadborn, your whole ride is an emergency. What is that?
Oh, that's my burger from last week.
Last week, last year, whatever. So, I see you still got the original radio in here, and you're using it as an ashtray. Yo, just being near your ride makes me feel like I need a shower. All right, seriously, give me the keys. We're gonna restore the balance here, because this thing is way out of whack. Here we go. man, it's Mr. X to the Z. I'm telling you right now, you're running out of time. Chadborn, your bright star wasn't exactly shining when we picked it up, but we made some stellar changes, so now take a look at your brand new ride.
Oh man, that's the business right there.
Come on, let's check it out. Chadborn rims and matching wheels, that's what your whip's supposed to look like.
Thank you, that is so cool.
Chadborn, you're an actor, and that means you know all about drama, right? Well, how's this for some dramatic art?
Oh yeah, that's pretty cool.
So how about the other player? Your ride had a grandpa vibe to it, you know what I'm talking about? That's not good. So we hit you up with this KLR-777 sports kit.
Oh my goodness! Oh, that is so cool! I love that!
So what about the other ride, huh? Nothing says class quite like real leather interior detailing. So check this out. We hit you up with custom leather seats and paneling.
That looks good.
Check this, Chadborn. It's a word processor with scripting software. And when you need inspiration, a 10-disc DVD player.
Oh, that is fantastic.
But the other guy hit you up with this. So you've seen both rides. It's decision time, Chadborn.
Oh, that's good. I'm liking that.
All right, just one more thing. You've officially been pimped. Now get out of here.
Company, I'm guessing we'll leave y'all until that day. You wanna talk to me? Try it.
hate it.
Sometimes men got some more than women. Ain't do too good in Cali. The brain start to turn to venom. You can't walk in these shoes. You can't fit me. About 5 seconds away from the less no games. If you're feeling like King Kong, this be love company. I guess I'm gonna leave y'all until that day. You untuck them nuts and try to hit my switches and get your frame. Duck, you gotta. I'm right here with a 12 gauge. Box topped. Yeah, I remember these. They're really popular in the 80s with Stalkers.
Ah, oh my God!
You know what I'm here for, right?
You're here to pimp my ride.
That's right. I'm here to pimp your ride. You ready?
Yeah!
All right, let's do it.
So here it is. I call it Big Blue.
There it is, all right. Is a big blue piece of s***. Satomi, his thing looked like it's been driven to hell and back.
Yeah, that was just, a minor lapse in judgment.
And that's minor. I don't even want to see what you consider major. So, I see you used to have glass in your windows.
I was taking out the back seats to make room for my drums. And I was using an axe.
Let me guess. This would be a major lack of judgment. Yo, man, what'd you do to your dash?
That's my center console. I made that myself.
You don't say. All right, so you know I need those keys from you.
Thank you.
just found out about his banging paint jobs, but he won't be around forever to go hook up now. Now, Satomi, your box top was at the bottom of the barrel when we picked it up. But that's all behind you now, so take a look at your brand new ride.
Whoa! That's rad!
Come on, it ain't gonna bite. Let's check it out. Check it out, Satomi. You have spinners.
Woo! Yeah, I got spinners, baby! Awesome!
So what about the other pimp? So, Satomi, it'd be safe to say your ride's in need of a lot of attention. A little TLC and a few bucks worth of upgrades can work miracles. Check this out.
Is that the same man? Yeah, man.
And they hit you with the same thing. So check this out, Satomi. This is real leather padding and seating.
That's cool.
Now check this out, Satomi. We'll hook you up with a Storm LR9 MP4 player with Priestess subwoofer.
MP4? Man, I just got up to MP3. This is so freaking cool.
Huh, great minds think alike. That's the same part. Now, Satomi, I bet drum kits are a pain in the ass to haul around. So we figured we'd hit you up with a 12-piece kit with a flat pack folding system.
Oh my God, I love it! I love it! I love it!
So what about the other ride, huh? Now check this, Satomi, chrome detailing.
Yeah, right on.
But take a look at the other whip. So you've seen both rides. It's decision time, Satomi.
I love it. I love that.
All right, there's one more thing. You've officially been pimped. Good work.